To fight. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Forest Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Strongman.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
There's no denying that Indi Hartwell has been on a meteoric rise since arriving in WWE.
That's true. The Australian superstar has faced some of the toughest competitors WWE has put in her path, and she has not backed down.
I think a lot of people forget just how vicious Indi Hartwell can be when she's pushed to her limit.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
What athleticism!
Oh, man!
You didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised.
Wow, wiping that smug look right off her face.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Ooh, what an elbow.
A barrage of elbows over and over again.
Line. She can end it here.
One, two,
sends up the three count.
No celebrations yet.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
From the heavens, splash from the top.
Indi was scouted there.
Kick right to the midsection.
She's beginning to flag a little.
From the middle rope.
She's She's sent flying into the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. That one scouted. Dropkick.
Looks like it's gonna take much more here.
Oh, bulldog!
One-handed.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
Oof, she is not amused in the slightest.
Flatliner!
Kick down low.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Oh, kick connects. Stomping down. She scores big with the counter. Indy denies the attack. Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
Done. Look at her stumble back up, probably seeing double vision. She avoids the attack completely.
Two. And she fights it off.
She just won't stay down.
Oh, straight forearm.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Can they go on the attack? Set up in the corner of the ring. Kick!
Oh, high risk.
Split low!
Does that finish Indy off? She's calling for it.
She's got to be proud of this win.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.